So what happened here on this rugosum, it was infected so much with spider mites that I couldn't clean it, so I cut it and I cut the roots and everything that was bad, and now it has a new leaf.